Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, and have something special for you today. What I have here is, I have a demo. We're going to do a demo of the Peavey Classic 30. The 30 is a 30-watt head. And what I have here below it is the 2x12 cabinet. Made in the USA, micro series head. Made in the USA, convertible cabinet. With USA Eminence drivers. What I mean by convertible is, you could take the back panel on. It's cut in half, right? So you could take the back panel off, the top part, to make it an open back, or you could screw it back on and have a closed back. Okay. All right, so this is the back of the Classic 30 cabinet. Okay, this is a 2x12, and what I mean by convertible here is, if you look at from top to bottom, you can see here that this top panel comes off, okay? So if you wanted to run the back as an open back, okay, you can. And if you want to seal it up and make it a closed back, you can. So depending on your need or your situation, if you're on stage and you want all the sound to project outward, you close it up. If you're playing in your house and you like that big open airiness of an open back cabinet, you could take that off and get a little bit more, you know, surround sound, if you will. So this is the Classic 30 cabinet with the, look at that, metal corners, metal recessed handles, made in the USA. USA Eminence drivers, got a rock solid cabinet right there, okay? The head actually doesn't go this way. It actually, let me see if I could tip it up. It actually kind of goes like that, but so you can see the controls, I tipped it that way. Hopefully that'll be okay. So we're gonna take a gamble here. So I just wanted to give you a kind of real quick sound sample on what this bad boy could do and what it sounds like. I'm not sure if I did this already, but we're going to get started right there with one of those bad boys. Okay, so right now everything's set at 12 o'clock. I'm on the normal channel. It's a two-channel amp with an effects loop. I'm on the normal channel. Everything is set to 12 o'clock and boost is turned off. I'm using a Rico Jr. guitar, a custom guitar, and with Seymour Duncans, and you guys tell me what you think. Here we go. So that's just kind of right out of the gate, okay? So now what I'm going to do is, let me zoom in a tiny bit here. Now I'm going to just turn that up a little bit and finger pick a little, kind of like that, right? Okay, nice and full. So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to add some reverb. That's what I want to do next. Remember, this has a spring reverb. It's not digital, it's real springs. I toggled over to the neck pickup. Let's hear what this bad boy sounds like. With the neck pickup, now the bridge, same lick. Okay, so real warm, real big, nice and clean, lush reverb, okay? So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to flip over to the channel, but I want to drop the pre and post basically means like before and after, okay? Before typically means your preamp gain, and post means your kind of master, your master volume, okay? So I'm going to, I just hit the channel button right there, and what I'm going to do, I have it backwards. I'm going to drop the post down, since that's my master, and bring that preamp up. So preamp gain, master volume. And you could see right away I got some crunch, right? Which sounds real nice. So now, and now the gain, the preamp gain isn't pegged, so you got to hear what that sounds like, you know, without the gain being pegged. So now, let's fiddle with the controls a little bit more. Let's see what the boost button does. Boosts the signal. Okay? Now, let's see what this... Let's really give it some more juice here. So now, actually, on the guitar, the volume was turned way down here. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to turn that volume up and see what more we could get out of that amp. Much it. You could always tweak the controls a little bit more. I think a very common setting is a little more on the bass, a little more on the treble, maybe drop the mids. Now what I like about this, even with the preamp gain turned all the way up, because it's not a high gain head, you get the gain and it doesn't make mush out of your tone, okay? You can actually hear the chords. There's the classic 30 head, and you got to hear it. You got to hear what it sounds like right here. Okay, so if you haven't done so already, subscribe. If you like this video, show some love, leave a comment, and as always, you know, thank you for joining. Rock on.